Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel, you guys. Today, I'm about to take a little trip. I'm about to drive to Vegas for another 72 hours, and I say another because I just went like last month, last month. I went for 72 hours for this little movie. I mean, not a movie, for this Netflix series that is coming out in the summer. I'll let you know more when it comes out. Yeah, going back for another job, so I decided to do like a little vlog in Vegas.
We interrupt this program to bring you
Julian.
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 You need to be encouraged.
All right, we are on our way there. And so the original plan, I was just gonna drive down for the day. Because the thing was at 3 to like 9.
No picture.
And so I was gonna drive down, finish, and then just drive straight back. But they wanted to go for a couple of days and stay. So I guess we're gonna stay for 72 hours. And I'll see you when we get there.
3 hours later.
All right, we finally made it. I'm starving. We're staying at the Paris Hotel. Let's check out the view. Oh, look, bonjour. Oui, oui, baguette, y'all.
Bonjour, mademoiselle.
Je porte lunettes au soleil.
Je veux m'en venger.
Merci beaucoup.
Je dors.
Oui, oui, baguette.
Oh, we at the Eiffel Tower. Ooh, we staying at the Eiffel Tower. Might have to check out the restaurant in a couple days before we leave. But right now I'm starving, so we're gonna get something to eat, and then that'll probably be the end for today. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. And tomorrow will be a short day because I have my thing, and I'll try to take you guys backstage with me, but we'll see. All right, it's day two. Everybody just got up. Everybody's almost ready. We're ready to go, y'all. Did not sleep that well. I was having crazy dreams. I was hungry. I was thirsty in my dreams. I woke up hungry and thirsty. My family was being rude to me in my dreams. It was just a crazy night. I'm ready to do this show, do this job, and leave.
I wanna go home.
Steve's getting ready. We're finally about to go to eat. We're gonna go to this vegan restaurant. That lighting, I look like a ghost. So we're gonna go to this vegan restaurant, and I went there last time I was here. The portions are huge. I'm starving, so it'll be good because the job that I'm doing, they're not feeding us. Not until 9:30, and I'm like, okay, so I need something that's gonna be filling, that's gonna be lasting, and that I'll have some leftovers I can take with me. So we're gonna go here, and yeah. All right, I'll see you there.
You have to have your eyes open and watch. You guys don't watch.
We don't watch. I believe that one time when we followed up somebody, I was the one who noticed it, and you were very oblivious. You were at the hotel?
They're talking about people getting kidnapped and trafficked. Alright, the food came out, y'all. This is a lot of food. It looked bomb. We just finished dinner, I mean lunch, breakfast, whatever you want to call it, brunch. It was a lot of food, nobody finished, it was just too much. Now we're on our way back to the hotel, and then we'll probably go walk around for a little bit, and then I'll head to my thing. So I had to make a quick little pit stop to Whole Foods because my lips is crusty. I've been licking them all day. So So they stop and get some chapstick. And yeah.
And she's also getting a little snack.
Alright, y'all. So I'm here at the thing. They just did my hair.
Because tonight will be the night that I will fall for you.
I'm speechless. Okay.
Right.
All right, we're heading over to where the show is. Everybody's walking, this is the fit. Very 2000s. Yeah, and that's all I'm gonna show you guys. I might sneak a little clip in when we get over there, but we'll see. So I'm just now leaving the club. They ended up having like an open bar for everybody. So one of the bottles and I, we just stayed back. Anyways, I'm on my way back to my hotel. I think I'm lost, but that's okay. And I've been drinking just a little bit. I'm not as drunk as I was in my last video, if y'all remember that.
I'm filming.
That was atrocious, but I am a little drunk, so. I'm heading back to my hotel. The fashion show was over. It wasn't really a fashion show, it was literally like this. All these old people were there and they worked for the company and they were drinking and just dancing and having a good time, so that was cool. And we were just like their entertainment, I guess, for literally like 5 minutes. And yeah, I'm on my way back to my hotel. I think I'm kind of lost, I don't really know where I'm going. I'm vlogging and filming just to let you know how it goes, and I'll let you know if I make it home safely. The road is ending, y'all. I gotta find out where I'm going, so bear with me. Goodbye.
Alright, I made it back to my room safely.
Cut my life into pieces. This is my last resort.
And soundly. I'm gonna take a shower. And then I'm gonna go to bed. I'll be leaving Vegas tomorrow. And I'll see you guys in the morning. Good night.
Alright, it's day 3, the final day. We're leaving today, about time. We're about to go. Probably get something to eat and then we're gonna go to walk around for a little bit before we go back on the road. Last night was, it was cool. It was a bunch of older ladies, like, so the company like flew in all their people. I think they said all their managers or something from all around the US, and they paid for everything for this little trip. And yeah, they had like this hair fashion show type thing where they showed all the different hairstyles like throughout the decades, and like we would walk out and, you know, like act however the people acted in that decade, you know, whatever. So I got stuck with the 90s, as I told you guys. And then after, they served food and they had alcohol, and they let everybody eat and drink for free, which was pretty cool. I'm like, oh.
I don't even know if I should tell the story, but it was funny. So one of the other models, he was only 18, and so we were waiting up in like the VIP section, and one of the bartenders had walked by, and she was like, oh, like, do you guys want something to drink? And I was like, is it free? And she was like, I was like, okay. So I ordered like a champagne, and then he ordered, you know, a drink, when she didn't ask for ID or anything, so he was like,
oh my gosh, like, this is crazy.
And then after the show, we went back down and they just had an open bar. So we were drinking as much as we wanted, and then somebody, I guess, ratted him out and was like, he's not 18. So one of the workers that came over and was like, we're getting told that you're not 18, like, we need to see your ID. So the first time he had came, he was like, oh, my ID's in the car, like, I didn't bring it with me. And then he walked away. And then we went out onto the dance floor, and he was dancing, and then all of a sudden he disappeared. I didn't know where he went, so I went to the bathroom, and then I came out, and he was like, I gotta go, like, they're asking for my ID, like, they said they're gonna call the police, like, blah blah blah. So I'm like, okay, let's just go. So we're leaving, and he's like freaking out, but you know, that was their fault for not asking for ID. So we ended up just leaving, and yeah, we got home safely, and here we are right now.
I won $15.
Anyway, so.
Alright, y'all, we made it to the outlet mall, but we haven't eaten yet, so we're about to go eat because we're hungry again. These people don't like to get food and eat. Y'all know we always at the outlet mall.
Come on.
It's boring.
We gotta go.
For what?
Let's see if I can find it.
She wanted to come in here for something, I don't know.
Your keychain last night.
Okay. Ooh. We made it to the restaurant, y'all. We got some brunch. Say hi. Huh? We're getting brunch. They know what I mean. Sorry, y'all. Here goes the food again. More breakfast, brunch. Y'all, we in this vintage store. We're doing a little shopping. I don't know if I can film in here. Someone could be inconspicuous.
These are older.
Vintage.
Well, sometimes that moves though.
There's like so much vintage stuff. And why? Don't y'all hate when y'all go to a thrift store and it's supposed to be thrifted, but they charge in like $2,000? Like literally $2,000?
Why though?
And look at all this stuff.
What is that called? What's her name?
Dorothy?
Yeah. What's the movie?
And then when you come into these type of stores, especially like these dolls. Y'all know them dolls be haunted. Did you see that doll in there?
Yes, I see it.
She's scary.
What is that?
I know there's like random pictures of people. I'm like, who wants this? They have a bunch of like Playboy, like old Playboys, and random mugshots of people. I mean, that's not random, but. Oh, why they do Maryland like that? Dang, they got whips and undies, masks. We're back in the car, you guys. We're on our way back home, and this is the end of this video. If you guys want to see more like vlogging stuff, comment down below. But you know, vlogging is just not for me, you guys. I don't like it. Like, I do not like doing it. Like I always say, it'd be different if I had somebody with me, but when it's by myself, like, it's, I don't like doing it. But I will do it when, like, if I do take trips and stuff, because I think it's cool just to take you with me. I don't like doing it, but I'm gonna continue to do it. But other than that, comment down below what type of videos you want to see. If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up. Comment down below, like and subscribe. Tell your friends, your family, your mama, your grandpappy.
You want to see anything?
Peace out, y'all!